Day one is officially in the books as nearly 1,000 JCPS's buses hit the road for day two of the school year. The district is calling the start a success. WLKY's Eric King is live at Lincoln Elementary School with a look back and also a look forward. Eric?
Hey, good morning to you, Monica. The district said it created a plan and stuck to it. No major delays, no reports of children being lost or left behind. So in all, they're calling it a good day. You know, when it comes to transportation, we always think on the first day of the school, there's going to be some level of delays. You've got another number of parents that want to take pictures here, recheck this, recheck that. And of course, teachers want to do the same thing. So there are some delays that we're typically accustomed to. And yesterday was no different from that. The last bus depot was cleared shortly before 6:40 last night. That means this year moved faster than last year. It also means most of the 101,000 students rode in and rode out of the district schools on time.
So I visited 10 schools, and what I saw firsthand was were staff members checking and rechecking. So I was at Lure Elementary and Hazelwood Elementary, and there were systems in place where everyone was checking and rechecking tags and lists. And we had extra people at compounds, and we had extra people at schools. So there were extra hands on the ground so that we could give individualized attention to students.
Another system in place for the first time is a GPS system on about 1,000 of the buses. It cost the district about $1.5 million. That system was able to monitor where the buses were, making sure they were where they were supposed to be on time, kind of making things a little bit more streamlined, a little bit easier on the district. Live here at Lincoln Elementary School, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.
Thanks so much, Eric. Now, parents of JCPS students who may still have questions about transportation can get them answered today. A hotline is available for pickup and drop-off information. The number is 485-RIDE or 485-7433.